Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix Google Chrome black screen problems on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedures. First of all, you need to disable browser extensions. Open Google Chrome. In the Google Chrome browser, click on these three dots at the top right corner. Then scroll down to More Tools and click on it. Select Extensions. If any extension is turned on, please turn the switch on and make sure that all of these extensions are turned off. The next solution would be to disable hardware acceleration. Go to Google Chrome, click on these three dots, select Settings. In the Settings window, on the list on the left hand side, please click on Advanced. Now scroll down to System and click on System. Make sure that hardware acceleration is off. If it is not off, then please turn it off. The last solution would be to reset Google Chrome. Go to the same settings page. This time under Advanced, go to Reset and Cleanup. Click on Restore Settings to Original and then select Reset Settings. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the website, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.